Although we mainly use digital SLRs, we also have a range of traditional film cameras as well.